doing it again, filming in the car when it's not a good idea. I'm just driving home, and sometimes when I see like this, oh my god, I just feel like the road is endless. Like, I just, you know, and sometimes I'm like, oh, I'm gonna go, you know, 75, 80, and then there's another part of me that's like, it's gonna take forever anyway, what's the point of rushing on home? I did not have exact change when I went to go pick up the programs. Oh, okay, wait, no. The story starts, I didn't have exact change, and I got in the car, and I realized I forgot my checkbook. So, you know, I'm basically already there. I had to turn around, went to this gas station, and oh my god, this poor girl. Ugh. She's buying a jug of, like, a gallon of milk, and she brings it to the gas, you know, the checkout place.
Register.
And they're like, oh, this expires today. And this poor girl, she's got like a cropped haircut and she's just like kind of, you know, emo, whatever. And she's like, oh, is it okay if I go see, you know, if there's another one that's not expired today? I'm putting in the excuse my language. You know what? Someone's zooming up on me. I better get in the other lane, because who cares? It's gonna take forever anyway. So this poor girl, like, goes over, and all the cash register people are just, you know, like, standing there talking. And one of the people behind me is just shaking her head, just like, oh Jesus, like, she is so frustrated, this person, oh Jesus, like, over and over again. I'm like, oh, where am I, what heck am I in right now? I feel like I'm in freaking Philadelphia again. And the girl comes back up and they're just like, we can give you a discount on this milk. And this girl's like, I'll just take it. And they're like, is $2.50 okay? And I'm just kind of like, well, was the milk like $3? Because 50 cents of, I don't know how much the milk was. But to me, it's just like, whatever. Not a great deal for a gallon of milk that is expired. Like, how about just give it to her for 50 cents? You're going to have to throw it out anyway. Sorry, I'm being rude. The whole situation was ridiculous. So then they're like, the last statement they make to this poor girl, well, better than having no milk. And I'm like,
what?
How is spoiled milk better than having no milk? How is expired milk today better than no milk? Because I personally think there's a lot of trucks, first off.
Please don't run into me, sir.
That is kind of the riddle, the brain tease of the day, people. Tell me, how is expired milk that is expired today that you're paying $2.50 for, how is that better than no milk? Oh, if I'd been that girl, I would have walked out of there and just been like, you know what, forget it. Like, I will have water with my cereal, thank you very much. Because what else do you use milk for? No, I'm kidding. Obviously oatmeal. Just kidding. But look, I've got this little like Cindy Woohoo thing going on. Yes, so someone please enlighten me. How is expired milk today better than no milk? If you can explain that to me, I will sell you, I will send to you for free an old shirt of mine. If you can tell me, can answer that question, I will send you an old shirt that is expired today, because it's better than no shirt, right? an old shirt that expires today is better than no shirt. Oh, but geez, oh geez, oh Pete's, geez, oh Pete's. I'm telling ya, it's better to have no milk at all. It's starting to sound like a euphemism for something. Anyway, that's the story of the day.